What is up everybody and welcome back. So I'm going to continue on with the game now. I know it's going to be difficult because, you know. And Deadpool, don't die this time, will you? Oh, this bit's going to be annoying, isn't it?
The reports of humans on board ship are true. I would not have believed them capable of getting this far.
All right, Sar. Humans are such inferior creatures.
And who are you?
We are Imperial Guard, loyal to Empress Deathbird.
Yes. Without the help of the Imperial Guard, she would never have gained power.
Did the entry Imperial Guard turn traitor to Lavandra?
No. Most of them were fools who wouldn't listen to reason. Luckily, Guardian is loyal to the throne rather than to a person.
But we could have dealt with even the mighty Guardian, just as we're going to deal with you now.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Forget it. Ha, just like that. Well done, guys.
I'm bigger and badder. Sure.
You are actually Wolverine. Right, so we're gonna go get Deathbird now, aren't we? Deathbird, what have you done with Lalandra?
My dear, dear sister, and question. And once we arrive at the homeworld, she will be placed on trial for crimes against the Empire, and then executed.
Sounds like you've got it all worked out.
Indeed I do. I've spent months planning my rise to power, and I'm not about to lose now. So with the aid of the Makran crystal, I will destroy you. The last vestiges of defiance to my absolute authority.
Stick you down, girl. She's gonna take me out, ain't she now? I have to do this. To press all these buttons, you know. Take that, Kalbag. Oh no, she's using the crystal, isn't she? Yes, no? Oops, I'm just gonna do this one. Again. She always goes after Spider-Man, doesn't she? This and this and this and that. Boom.
Impossible! You've not only defeated my Imperial Guard, you've defeated me!
We don't want any more trouble, Deathbird. Tell Lalandra.
Never. I am the Empress. Kneel before me!
The throne isn't right for yours, it's Lalandra.
You lie. If I am to be denied, then I will stop dear sister as well. By destroying this entire ship.
We have to stop Deathbird. She must be getting going to see off some type of self-destruction, whatever you call it. Anyway. Let's get an upgrade. Is anything here before I go? No, let's go then. Bloody hell, I just have to do you want some bread, do you? Where that stopper? Oh great, we have to go all the way around now, don't we? Quick! Look, a power node. Quick, smash it. That should buy us a little more time. Come on, we can do it. There's something here. Ooh. We'll land it over here somewhere.
What are you doing here?
They've come to save you.
Forget about me, there's no time. You have to save the ship.
But we won't last much longer in that torment chamber.
My life is not important. There are thousands of others who need you to stop the self-destruct mechanism.
Fine, we'll do that first. Oop.
Get over here, guys.
Come on, we can get rid of it. Oh, you helped me now, didn't you? Right, let's free the lander now. You did destroy this, don't we? Come on! This could take ages to speak. Come on.
Little help over here. You guys mind lending me a hand?
Come on.
Little help over here.
Oh, and I've got.
Little help over here. Lending me a hand?
Oh, come on.
Wait till I run out power. Get this
knuckle head off. Alright. What are they doing, these idiots? I don't understand what they're trying to do, you know what I mean?
Help me take this jerk down. Affirmative. I don't have enough energy. Give me a hand over here. I'm on it.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
Give me a hand over here. Affirmative. Help me take this
turf
down.
Fucking hell. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pause again. When I've done it, I'll get back to you. So I'll see you all in a bit. What is up everybody and welcome back. I didn't know there was gonna be another talking bit to add longer, so I'm sorry you've missed that. I've finally done free lander now, look, she's free now, so I've only got like 42 seconds remaining to, you know, stop deathbed.
You and your friends are as pitiful as ever, Wolverine. The self-destruct timer is about to detonate.
Did you take one too many shots to the head when you fought? You lost Deathbird. Killing everyone on the ship ain't gonna gain you a thing.
I'd have thought you, of all people, would understand my motives. All I want is vengeance. Now to smash this console, so there's no way for you to shut it off.
Have you gone, Wilco? You're gonna die with us.
Always the fool, aren't you, Wolverine? You should know by now I always have an escape plan.
Guess we're gonna have to smash all these laser emitters if we're gonna shut down this self-destruct system.
Okie dokie.
Let's stay together, people. Guys.
don't think I'm going to do it, you know. How did I do it? I'd do that again, but anyway, look, I'm dizzy now.
You truly are an amazing group of humans. Thank you for saving me and my ship. The Shi'ar Empire is in your debt.
It was no trouble at all, but we would ask a favor for you.
Name your reward. No payment is too great for what you have done today.
Dr. Doom is threatening to destroy the Earth and possibly this universe. The only way we can stop him is with the shard of the Makran Crystal.
Then by all means, when you find the Makran Crystal, you may help yourself to a shard of it.
Well, thank you, Lalandra. Is that how you say her name? I can't remember, but... Oh, boy, that was hard work trying to free her. Just the idiots, innit? Oh wait, who took the shield away first, didn't it? Cool.
Don't go wandering off.
Alright.
Alright.
So all I need to do is do this. Take that.
You now possess the first item needed to defeat Dr. Doom. Lockjaw will now create a portal that you may use any time to return to our base on Azeroth.
Thank you, Watcher. But you'll assess that to the piss, though.
You did well. Obtaining the Makran Crystal under those conditions was quite impressive.
Well, it isn't every day we have to save an Emperor in order to save the Earth.
Yes, but there is still one item you must obtain. The Muonakin Yusar. It is the device Galactus uses to assimilate the energy of the planet.
Where will we find Galactus?
He is about to attack a planet populated by the Skrull, a race who has long sought to conquer the Earth. If you wish to leave now, see the dog Lockjaw. Or should you desire additional information, talk to the Black Widow.
Thanks a lot, too. On that note, I'm going to call that a day, so I'll see you all in a bit. Bye.